You know, I've been coming to this event for the last 6 years, and I think it feels great every year. Not just because we're on some list of influential women, but because it's a great place to celebrate women in the business world, in the marketing world, and to meet so many good friends, and to see so many people, new faces, women who are making it into the marketing world, into the media world, beating the odds and getting there. I think it's fantastic to be here. I think the industry must be doing something right to have so many of us here today. But it definitely needs to encourage more women, both at recruitment levels, through life stages, as well as when it's making decisions for leadership. I think decisions have to be merit-based, but sometimes some people who have great competence need a little bit of a nudge.